Okay, mission 17, Desolation. So we've got a bad guy to take care of just here. Yeah, this is my last attempt to capture this today. So you can notice that the station appears to be listing from left to right, giving you the impression that the gravity's going. Don't know if you can see that. Disappear, just go away, seriously. Nowhere to hide. Can do this. One.
This is Sinclair. You guys took too long down there. I had to power down this facility and take the last transit. We can't afford to keep the sanctuary wide open. All it'll take is one creature to get in, and all the supplies and weapons we've taken will come to jack shit. Me and mine are gonna sit this out till the rescue comes. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but when you started chasing after a ship that'll never come, you broke with the plan. Sinclair out.
Okay, so I'm guessing that the alien can't see you holding the Molotov. Back. 1, 8, 5, 1. If I let a bloody Molotov loose in here, it's going to kill me as well. I've got to keep hold of it. Facehugger in the room. Looking good.
I don't know what I expected. Maybe they changed their mind and let me in. Maybe they'd shoot me dead. They shut the door in my face. I can hear movements from the floor below me. I haven't got long. Sinclair and his people have Sevastopol's food supplies and much of its weaponry. But I heard the voices of children too. I'd wondered where the children had gone. Perhaps they can keep these monsters from them. I hope they do.
Okay, I should be able to defend this position fairly well. But they're nothing on the flamethrower, so I've got to keep the Molotov. Hallelujah. Which door is it, please? Stromalog here.
Pre-hypersleep health checks have been performed on the entire crew, including, after some persistence from the engineer staff, the ship's cat. Everyone regular, present and correct. I sat out in the report I've just logged with Mother. I have a little more work to do setting up my equipment and initializing systems, but otherwise, we're ready to go.
Okay, we don't need you in here, so you can clear off. Seriously, don't need you here. Now, I think what I'm going to try and do with this video is, even if I get killed, I'm going to make sure I save as I go along. All my other videos, I've done it without a save, normally. But this time, because I'm getting close to the end, all hell's broken. I just want to give you a good video, but I don't want to keep having to go back to repeat myself, so I'm going to save it and keep going. If I get killed, I just carry on. I'm sure you won't mind. Even the Dons, Rad Brad, Centre Strano 1, they do what they got to do. I hope there's another save point around here somewhere. Hopefully there's a save point. Thank God there is. Hallelujah. Still gonna need the bolt gun, perhaps. Seriously, how annoying. Oh, you fucking wanker. Oh, piss off, piss off. She's over there. Let's try it again.
Mark 2 Accidents.